गुड मॉर्निंग, आम आई ऑडिबल माँ?
मॉर्निंग मैम।
यस, ओके, विल वेट टू मोर मिनट्स, ओनली 5 स्टूडेंट्स आर हियर। Can anyone put message in your group, ma? Please inform. Okay, ma'am, we'll start the session. What we discussed in the previous session, can anyone please respond? Yes.
Ma'am, can you discuss the question paper?
Question paper, okay. Is it visible, ma'am?
Yes, ma'am.
Explain the construction steps involved in converting context-free language to push-down automata. Yes, we have seen, right? Yes, Nalini. Your voice is not audible. Can anyone please respond, ma? Explain the construction steps. Have we seen this or not?
Ma'am?
Ah, yes, Nalini.
Ma'am, can you once again repeat the CFG to PDA conversion?
CFG to PDA conversion. Okay, I'll repeat. Next. How can you convert CFG to PDA, ma? Already we have seen the steps, right? Can I share the material here? What I have forwarded to you also. Can I show there?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, I'm opening that. See, that's why I told you n number of times the notes is having clear-cut explanation. What we are discussing, same everything. This is written notes, ma. You can go through this completely. All the steps are available here. అన్ని నీట్గా వచ్చింది క్వశ్చన్ పేపర్ కన్వర్షన్ ఆఫ్ సిఎఫ్జి టు పిడిఏ రైట్ See, conversion of CFG to PDA. If it is push operation, you simply, if A to alpha is a production, then it is, if it is push operation, you simply write whatever the symbol you are pushing. If it is a terminal and it is a pop operation, then you simply write it as epsilon. We'll see this example. S to AA, A to AA, BC, BB or C, B to B, C to C. This is the CFG, which is in the form of a productions. This you have to convert into PDA. How can you convert this? How can you convert this? First step is S to AA. Okay. So Q comma epsilon. Initially we don't have anything, right? Epsilon comma A, you can simply write it as Q comma epsilon. This is the formula. Same you apply here. In place of alpha, what you have? AA you have. Because this is push operation, no? So simply AA. Next, A to AA, ABC or BB or C. Simply same push operation. Q comma epsilon comma A. In place of alpha, what you have? One term is A, ABC. Another one is BB. Another one is C. Next B to B, same push operation if you apply. Next, same push operation if you apply. Okay. Next, when you got terminal and terminal, simply do the pop operation. Okay. When you got terminal and terminal, simply do the pop operation. These are the pop operations. Finally, whatever the result we got, that you display. Anyway, if you want, I will explain later also. This is also available in your material too. Okay, if you want, we'll discuss in the whiteboard. Okay, ma'am?
Okay, ma'am.
Next, convert the following CFG into PDA that accepts the same language by empty stack. Already, manam discuss chesindi. Acceptance by empty stack. First, you have to convert and then you can make it as acceptance through empty stack. Next, list different types of acceptance of PDA, which is acceptance through empty stack, acceptance through final state. Idu kuda manam discuss chesindi. Next, construct the pushdown automator to recognize the language. Ikkada em chesaru WCCW power R. What you will do? Nalini, have we discussed this question? Yes or no? Yes, right. See, name meek em cheppanu WCW power R. W is for push, C is for skip, and W power is for R is for pop. So we can say that it is context-free language. Just mimmalni confuse cheyadaniki in place of C they have given CC. So both the CC you do, simply skip operation, remaining you perform. That's it. This is one question. And what is the first question? What is the simplified context-free grammar? Explain what kind of simplified grammar we will not able to avoid epsilon predictions. What is simplified context-free grammar? What is simplified context-free grammar? See, elimination of epsilon predictions, elimination of unit predictions, elimination of useless symbols. That is nothing but the simplified grammar. Next, give the formal definition of pushdown automata and its components. Write the 7 tuple and explain each and every term. Next, state the pumping lemma for CFLs. Why we use pumping lemma? Pumping lemma is a tool which is used to prove the given language is non-CFL. That explanation you can write. Give the production rules for Chomsky normal form and Grebeck normal form. Chomsky normal form means what it is, ma? Either you may have single terminal or you may have two variables. GNF means it must start with the terminal. After that, you may have n number of variables. Next, construct an equivalent context-free grammar in CNF. Same CNF lo undo ledo check chesi CNF lo construct cheyamannaru. Next, to prove the above grammar is ambiguous by deriving a string. So from this grammar, if you construct the parse tree, if you can able to construct more than one parse tree, that is from left hand side and another one is from right hand side, then you can call it as ambiguous that you have to perform. And sixth question already we discussed. This is nothing but the question paper. Still any doubts, Nalini? Okay, prati okati manam discuss chesindi, prati okati material lo kuda unnadi. Shall I move in? Okay, ma. I'm moving forward. What we discussed in the previous session, have we discussed LSE construction of Turing machine for LSE equals to A power and B power and C power and choose how much? Have we discussed this? No, right? Okay. We have seen A power, how to construct A power and B power and, but we did not see A power and B power and C power and, right? మన క్లాస్ మంచిగా నడుస్తుంది. ఓకే మా జాగ్రత్తగా అబ్జర్వ్ చేయండి. ట్యూరింగ్ మెషిన్ వెరీ సింపుల్. హియర్ ఐఎమ్ అస్యూమింగ్ ఎన్ ఇస్ ఈక్వల్స్ టు 2. ఎన్ ఇస్ ఈక్వల్స్ టు 2 మీన్స్ ఏ పార్ 2. వాట్ ఇస్ ద స్ట్రింగ్ ఐఎమ్ అస్యూమింగ్? ఏ బిబి అండ్ సిసి. దిస్ ఇస్ ద స్ట్రింగ్ వి గాట్ ఏ బిబి సిసి. వెన్ ఐ అస్యూమ్ ఎన్ ఇస్ ఈక్వల్స్ టు 2. So for this string, we can able to construct the Turing machine. How can we do that? What is the string we have assumed? AA, BB, CC. First, I'm going to do A. Always the tape header is pointing to the first symbol of your string. So A ki point chesindi. జాగ్రత్త గమనించండి ఐఎమ్ సింప్లీ రిప్లేసింగ్ ఏ విత్ ఎక్స్ అండ్ ఐఎమ్ మూవింగ్ రైట్ డైరెక్షన్ అంటిల్ ఐ ఎన్కౌంటర్ బి ఓకే మీన్ వైల్ ఇఫ్ ఐ గెట్ ఎనీ ఎస్ డోంట్ చేంజ్ సింప్లీ మూవ్ టు రైట్ డైరెక్షన్ అంటిల్ యూ గెట్ బి సో నేను రైట్ డైరెక్షన్లోకి మూవ్ అవుతా ఉన్నా వెన్ ఐ గాట్ బి ఐఎమ్ రిప్లేసింగ్ ఇట్ విత్ వై అండ్ ఐఎమ్ మూవింగ్ ఫార్వర్డ్ టు రైట్ whenever I'm going rightwards you may get any number of b's next whenever you encounter c simply replace it with z z to replace చేసి you come back change your direction go come to left hand side until you encounter x whenever you encountered x simply skip okay simply skip and move to rightward and then replace again a with x replace again when you encounter b replace it with y when you encounter c replace it with z again come back when you encounter x if there are no more a's then you simply go to right hand side until you reach blank whenever you reaches to blank means the string is accepted the language is accepted can we construct the Turing machine did you understand the procedure did you you understand the procedure say yes or no same a par and b par and lage but one more thing is there that is c par and so until you reach a b c each one ni okkokka sari manam process cheddam now we'll see the diagram for this transition diagram now we will discuss the transition diagram how can we draw the transition diagram observe carefully ma this is q naught when you encounter a simply replace it with x and move right direction any confusion in this step rishita sharat seshu bhargavi please respond
clear ma'am
okay right now when you are going right direction you may encounter any number of ways don't change it and keep on going that is go right hand side next right hand side kelinappudu if it is a first b you cannot encounter any y but if it is not b you may encounter any number of y's you simply go to right direction next when you encounter b change it to y and go right okay when you are going right simply you may encounter any number of b's don't change it and go rightwards okay when you are going right hand side you may encounter any number of z's you simply go to right hand side when you encounter c simply come back that is left hand side and change it to z up to this point is anybody having confusion clear ma okay now here you have changed the direction when you are going back you may encounter any number of z's simply don't change go left hand side any number of b's you may encounter don't change it go to left hand side you may encounter any number of y's don't change it go to left hand side you may encounter any number of a's don't change it go to left hand side even manam left lo tiriginappudu vachedi z's raavachu y's raavachu b's raavachu a's raavachu when you encounter x then repeat the same procedure don't change it and change your direction as right so ikkadiki vacharu tarvata ikkadiki maarthunnaru again you change a to x this procedure will keep on repeating next when you reaches to x if there are no more symbols only x is there if there are no more symbols and only x is there then what will you do if you encounter any number of x okay if you encounter already x after that you may encounter any number of y's if you encounter any y don't change it go to right direction any number of y's don't change it to don't change and go right direction any number of z's don't go and don't change and go right direction When you encounter blank, simply keep it blank and write direction. This is nothing but the Turing machine. Now we will verify, ma. జాగ్రత్తగా చూడండి ఇంకా అర్థం కాని వాళ్ళు ఎవరైనా ఉంటే వాట్ ఈస్ ద స్ట్రింగ్ టేప్స్ వాట్ ఈస్ ద స్ట్రింగ్ ఐ హావ్ అస్యూమ్డ్ ఏఏ బీబీ సిసి దిస్ ఇస్ ద స్ట్రింగ్ ఓకే నౌ వీఆర్ ఎట్ క్యూ నాట్ దట్ ఈస్ ఏకి పాయింట్ చేస్తుంది వీఆర్ ఎట్ క్యూ నాట్ దట్ ఈస్ ఇనిషియల్ స్టేట్ వెన్ యూ హ్యావ్ ఏ ప్లీజ్ చేంజ్ ఇట్ టు ఎక్స్ అండ్ గో రైట్ డిరెక్షన్ ప్లీజ్ చేంజ్ ఇట్ టు ఎక్స్ అండ్ గో రైట్ డిరెక్షన్ నెక్స్ట్ నౌ క్యూ నాట్ ఆన్ ఏ ఇస్ గోయింగ్ టు క్యూ వన్ నౌ ఐఎమ్ హియర్ When I encounter Q1 on A, what is the operation we are doing? Don't change it and go right direction. Now I'm going right direction. Next, on B, B what it is saying, change it to Y and go right direction. Now I'm in Q2 state. In Q2, if you encounter B, don't change it and go to right direction. In Q2, if you encounter C, change it to Z and go to left direction, which means it is asking you to change your direction. Now I have changed my direction. Okay, on Q3, if you encounter any number of B's, Q3 on B, okay, simply go to left hand side. Don't change and go to left hand side. Simply on Y, don't change it and go to left hand side. Simply on A, don't change it and go to left hand side. When you encounter X, okay, change your direction. Don't change X value, change your direction. So I'm here now. Now, again A. A means change it to X. Go right direction. Okay, now I'm in Q1. Q1 on any number of, sorry, Q1 on Y. Don't change it, go right direction. Now I'm here. Q1 on B. Yes, change it to Y. I have changed and go right direction. Q2 on Z. Simply go to right direction, don't change it. Next. Q2 on C. Please change it to Z and left hand side. Okay. Now, next. Q3 on Z. What it is saying, simply go to left direction. Now I'm here. I'll change the color. Now I'm here. Next. Q3 on any number of Ys. Go to left. Q3 on X. Now I'm here. I'm saying don't change it and change your direction. Direction changes. Now, Q0 on Y. It is going to Q4. Again, Q4 on Y. It is going, it is staying in the same state and right direction. Q4 on Z. Same state, right direction. Q4 on Z. Same state, right direction. Next, after this, you have blank. No, Q4 on blank. So it is going to final state. Is this valid or invalid? Is this valid or invalid, ma? Did you understand? Say yes or no. Say yes or no. Okay. Now we'll see one more tracing, one more example tracing. Here itself I'll draw, ma. Then only you can understand this. Okay. Next. I'm assuming my string as A, B, B, C, C. Okay. Now observe carefully. This is assume the tape symbol. This is assume the tape. Now moving forward. First I'm starting with Q0. Q0 on A, change it to X and go right direction. Q1 on B, change it to Y and go right direction. Q2 on B, simply don't change, go to right direction. Q2 on C, change it to Z and change your direction. Now I'm here. Now I'm here. Next, Q3 on B, don't change and go to left. Now I'm here. Next, Q3 on Y, don't change it and go to left hand side. Q3 on X, yes. Okay, simply don't change and go to left hand side. Left hand side means I'm here. Now, do you have, yes, Q2 on Y, where it is going? It is going to Q4 and go to right direction. So I'm going to right direction. Now, Q4 on B, small b. We don't have anything. So it halt here. If you halt it, non-final state means it is not a valid state. Clear? All of you? And Amma?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Now this is nothing but construction of a Turing machine. Next, I'm going to the next concept, that is Turing machine is acting like a computing device. Turing machine is acting like a computing device. Okay. Till now we have seen what is a Turing machine and how can we able to construct the Turing machine. Now what we are doing, Turing machine as a computing device. Turing machine is not only going to accept the language. It is not only for the purpose of accepting the language. It also can able to do the computations. Okay, it can able to do the computations. What is this? See, you can do x plus 1. You can perform x plus y. You can perform x minus y like this. It can able to compute. How can we do this, madam? Okay. How can we do this means? How can we perform x plus 1 to the string? Through Turing machine, how can we able to do this? Observe carefully. Okay, assume it is x plus 1. Okay, x plus 1 means if you assume x is equals to 2, what is the resultant value? Suppose resultant is of x. So, meeku 3 undali. Idi meeku resultant value raavali. Avuna kaadu. Suppose if it is x is equals to 3 means it will be 4, right? Now, how can we do this here? For example, these two we can represent like 1, 1. అంటే మనం మీరు ఎప్పుడైనా గమనించారమ్మా చిన్నప్పుడు ఎప్పుడైనా మనం కాంపిటీషన్స్ చేసేటప్పుడు ఎలా నోట్ చేస్తాం ఒకవేళ 5-1 రాయాలనుకోండి ఒక్కొక్క లేదంటే క్విజ్ పెడుతున్నా నేను ఇప్పుడు మీకు టీమ్ ఏ టీమ్ బి ఉన్నారు టీమ్ ఏ హాస్ పర్ఫార్మ్డ్ ఫస్ట్ క్వశ్చన్ ఆన్సర్ చేశారు సో 1 మార్క్ సెకండ్ క్వశ్చన్ ఆన్సర్ చేశారు టీమ్ బి కూడా ఆన్సర్ చేశారు 1 మార్క్ సెకండ్ క్వశ్చన్ టీమ్ ఏ ఆన్సర్ చేశారు దీనికి కొట్టేసి 2 అని రాయం ఇట్లా యాడ్ చేస్తాం మీకు ఐడియా ఉందా దిస్ ఇస్ 5 అని same ikkada kuda same x is equals to 2 means we can represent this with 1 1 x is equals to 3 means enti deeni prakaram any ones vastai 3 ones so if the input is 2 you have to get the output as 111 okay input is 1 1 after that you may achieve blank this blank also you have to replace with this మీకు అర్థమవుతుందమ్మా ఎక్స్ 2 అయితే మీకు ఆన్సర్ ఇది కావాలి ఇన్పుట్ 2 ఇచ్చారనుకోండి మీకు అవుట్పుట్ 3 1s రావాలి సో ఇస్ ఇట్ ఏ కంపిటీషన్ ఆర్ నాట్ ఇక్కడ మీరు 2 1s పాస్ చేశారు నాకు అవుట్పుట్ 3 1s వస్తుంది వై బికాస్ ఇట్ ఈస్ హావింగ్ ద ఫంక్షన్ ఎక్స్ ప్లస్ 1 వన్ యాడే వస్తుంది ఓకే అర్థమైందమ్మా మీకు ఇన్పుట్ అవుట్పుట్ ఇన్పుట్ టైప్ మీద మనం 2 1s ఇస్తే అవుట్పుట్ టైప్ మీద మీరు 3 1s ప్రింట్ చేయాలి దానికి మీరు ఫంక్షన్ రాయాలి హౌ కెన్ యూ డూ దిస్ Are you following or did you understand the question first?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Now, how can we construct the Turing machine? So, carefully. So, simply 1 and 1 gaane replace chesanu and write direction away. నెక్స్ట్ 1 అని కూడా 1 గానే రిప్లేస్ చేశాను రైట్ డైరెక్షన్ మూవ్ అయ్యాను నెక్స్ట్ నెక్స్ట్ ఇస్ బ్లాంక్ సింబల్ ఆర్ యు రిప్రజెంటింగ్ బ్లాంక్ యాస్ బ్లాంక్ ఆర్ ఆర్ యు రిప్రజెంటింగ్ బ్లాంక్ యాస్ 1 సో సేమ్ యు కెన్ రైట్ హియర్ బ్లాంక్ యాస్ 1 గో టు రైట్ డైరెక్షన్ దిస్ ఇస్ నథింగ్ బట్ ద ఫైనల్ స్టేట్ వచ్చేసిందా మనకి 3 1s వచ్చాయా ఎన్ని 1s కావాలన్నా ఇఫ్ యు అస్యూమ్ x is equals to 4 ఓకే సో ఇన్పుట్ ఇస్ ఆల్్రెడీ 4 1s యు హావ్ టు గెట్ ద అవుట్పుట్ యాస్ 5 1s So one, same state, right direction. Same state, one, right direction. Same, same. Here blank, I'm replacing it with one. This is nothing but the Turing machine. Am I clear, ma'am?
Yes, ma'am.
Next, I'm moving forward. Next, we'll see the example for x plus y. We'll see the example for x plus y. See, earlier we have seen x plus 1. X is a variable part, plus 1 is a constant part. Here, x plus y. Both are variables. How can we construct? Observe carefully. it is x plus y, right? X plus y means assume chapanna namaku two values chapandi. Can I assume x as 2 and y as 3? What is the resultant x plus y? You have to display it like 5 ones. Okay, ipudu input tape meed na kem nai. To differentiate x and y, I'm giving 0 in between them. If I did not give 0 means x plus x y rendu okay input tape meed represent chesthe. Can you able to recognize which one is x, which one is y in this part? Can we able to recognize here? Yes or no? Can you able to differentiate who is x, who is y in this input tape? No, right? So to avoid this, I'm giving 0 in between x and y. X I'm having 2 ones, y I'm having 3 ones. In between, I'm differentiating it with 0. Okay. Now, how can we construct x plus y? What is the x plus y? Same one you replace, same one you replace. And x motto vachesindi plus y would add. In place of 0, I'm replacing it with 1. This one I'm writing as it is. This one also I'm writing as it is. If I write this one, what happens? X plus y, it will give you this 6. So to avoid this, which symbol will you replace here? Which symbol will you replace here? Please respond. Which symbol will you replace? Yes, very good, Nalini. Very good. You have to replace here blank. So how can we draw the Turing machine for this? How can we draw the Turing machine for this? Observe carefully. So I'm starting with Q0. Q1 me the any number of ones you don't change and simply go right hand side. Okay. When you encounter 0, simply replace it with 1 and go right hand side. Okay. Next, when you reaches to Q1, any number of ones don't change it and go right hand side. Okay. Next. How can you know that you have reached same? Ikkada kuda initial ga one replace chestaru. Next. When you encounter blank symbol, simply don't change it and go to left hand side. Enduku malli left hand side ku vacham? Because here we are getting 6 ones, no? So this one you have to replace it with blank. So anduku nenu malli ikkada vachi wait chestunna. Q2, when you encounter blank symbol, when you encounter 1, replace it with blank and go left direction. So when you are going left, if you encounter any number of 1, simply keep it like that and go left, 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 left until you reach the blank symbol. First lo kuda manaku blank symbol undi. So when you encounter blank symbols, don't change it. Blank is blank like only. Go left direction. This is nothing but the final step. Okay, are we getting or not? We'll check. First, 5 we have to get the output. Initially, 1 comma 1. Yes, 1 and 1 gaane replaces. Go right. Now I am here. Same again, 1 and 1 gaane replaces. Go right. When you have 0, replace it with 1. Again, 1 to replaces. Go right. When you have 1, same you can take and go rightward. When you have 1, same you can take and right hand side. When you have 1, same and go right hand side. When you encounter blank, don't change it and go left hand side. Now I am here. When you encounter 1, replace it with blank. So this I am replacing it with blank. Next, any number of 1s go back. Yes, I am going back, back, back until I reach the blank symbol. When I encounter blank symbol, accept this. Are you having 5 1s? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yes, 5 1s. Is it producing the correct answer? Yes. Respond Avali, Sharat, Seshu.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, right. Now I'm giving you a question. X minus Y. Will you able to do it? Suppose X is equals to 3, Y equals to 2. You have to give the output as 1, which means 1, 1, 1. To differentiate X and Y, I'm giving 0 in between them. So 3 ones and 2 ones. Finally, the output will be single one, E1 Raval. This is the thing. How can you do that? Do it. I'll give you 5 minutes time, ma. Please do it. Will you, can I give the idea? Will you try it? Nalini, Sharath, shall I give you the idea to construct the Turing machine for this? Say yes or no. Meer respond avvapothe nenu naatone maatladukuntunnatla. Are you there, ma?
Yes, ma.
Will you do or shall I give the idea?
Clue, ma.
You will do, Sharath?
Can you give us a clue?
Yes, I'll give you the hint. Don't think like, don't keep all the ones as blank. It will not work out. I'll give you the idea. First, you start with the starting, always the tape header is pointing to the starting symbol, no? So when you encounter one, replace it with blank. Don't change the remaining, skip all the things. One you skip and go right. Zero you skip and go right. One you skip and go right. Until you encounter blank, akkadaaka right direction lo kellandi. When you encounter blank, go left. Okay, go left and change one to blank. Now again, don't change anything. Come here. Okay, when you encounter blank, okay, you just go change your direction to right and replace it with blank. Again, go to right until you reach the blank. When you reach blank, go left and change it. Again, come here. When you encounter blank, go right direction. Okay, now if you change this one, what happens?
Zero.
Only zero is there, which means you are having single one. Replace the zero with one. Am I clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am, why can't we replace like going to left all the ones with B?
All ones with B means how can you compare, ma? 3 minus 2 means 1, 1. You have to retrieve. How can you retrieve 1, 1 there? At last, sir, Niku. అంటే ఇప్పుడు 3, 2 ఇక్కడ 1, 1 రూపంలో మనం ఎందుకు రాసుకున్నాం బికాస్ విఆర్ కంపేరింగ్ ద ఫస్ట్ అండ్ లాస్ట్ సింబల్ నెక్స్ట్ ఇన్ బిట్వీన్ ఇఫ్ యూ హ్యావ్ ఓన్లీ సింగిల్ జీరో దెన్ యూ రిప్లేస్ ఇట్ ఇన్ బిట్వీన్ యూ హ్యావ్ 1, 0 యూ రిప్లేస్ ఇట్ విత్ 2 1స్ లైక్ దట్ వీ విల్ గెట్ ద ఆన్సర్ ఓకే నలిని నౌ యూ కన్స్ట్రక్ట్ ద ట్రాన్సిషన్ డయాగ్రామ్ ఇఫ్ యు ఆర్ అనేబుల్ టు డూ ఐ విల్ టెల్ యూ Shall I explain, ma?
Yes, ma'am.
See, simply first Q naught. I'm simply replacing one with blank, no? So one with blank and go right direction. In this part, if you encounter any number of ones or any number of zero, go right direction. Don't change it. Don't change it and go to right hand side. Okay, next. Then you encounter blank, don't change it and go to left direction. Up to this point, is anybody having doubt?
No, ma'am.
No, ma'am.
Now, next, go to left hand side and change the first, last one to blank symbol. Last one to blank symbol means we have to change the state, no? Because we are changing that, right? So last one to blank symbol and go left direction. Any confusion here? No, coming to left hand side, if you encounter any number of ones or any number of zeros, don't change it and go to left hand side only. Next, after this, when you encounter blank, don't change it, simply keep it blank and go to right hand side. Ante ikkada again repeat the same procedure. When can we understand that the string is ended, which means when you encounter one, simply change it to blank and go right direction. Okay, here observe carefully. When you encounter blank, here you may get zero, that also you replace it with blank and go to right direction. When you encounter blank, you simply accept it. Any confusion, ma'am? Here last zero only we have, no? One blank already here we have represented. Zero, you replace it with one. Observe here. 1 1 0. This is the tape, ma. 1 1 0. 1 1. Now stay here. Replace one with blank. Go left, right direction until you encounter blank. When you encounter blank, come back here. Okay. And replace one with again blank. Okay. Go to left hand side. Any number of ones left, left, left. Any number of zeros left, left, left. Stop here. Change this. Again, repeat the procedure. No, one, replace it with blank. Any number of ones, any number of zeros, go, 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 go until you reach the blank. When you encounter blank, come back and change it to blank. Until you encounter blank, you come to left hand side and this you replace with blank. Next, any number of zeros go here, and when you encounter blank, come back right direction. Okay, now you are here, ma. When you encounter blank, come back. Sorry, this is left direction. No, come back. Okay, stop here. When you encounter zero, okay, replace it with one. Okay, next. Tarvata inkenni zeros unna, you simply replace it with blank only. Next, if you encounter blank, go to right hand side, don't change it and accept. Anyone's migle, finally, what is the string you got? All are blank symbols and only one is there, no? So this is nothing but the x minus y. Any confusion here? Nalini, Sharath?
No, ma'am.
Okay, ma, this is nothing but the Turing machine is acting like a computing device. X plus y and x minus y. I think I'm clear with this. Tomorrow we'll see the next remaining topics. If you have any doubt regarding today's session, please raise your voice. Nalini, clear, ma?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, done. Okay, if you have any doubt, please raise your voice. We'll discuss the next topic in the next session. Meek Wednesday good exam namma?
No, ma'am.
Only tomorrow to last. Okay. Baga practice cheyandi.
Okay.
Otherwise you will get, definitely you will confuse. If you practice, it is an easy subject. If you are not, it is simply a tough subject.
For module 5, there will be no mid, no ma'am.
No mid, but I'll give you the assignment. This assignment marks will directly add it to your internal 40.
Okay, ma'am. 10 marks, no ma'am.
No, not 10 marks, ma'am. How can I give 10 marks for this? Already I have given two assignments. No, few of the people till now did not submit. I have evaluated in Moodle also. I have given the marks to those who have submitted. So all those 10 marks will be rendu assignment which I'm gonna render it 5 marks, and this fifth module is for 5 marks, total 10, 30, and then in between I have conducted one quiz that is for 5 marks, and after completion of this fifth module I'm going to conduct another quiz that is for 5 marks, and totally 40 marks. 10 MO quiz, 10 MO assignment, and another 20 is your module test. Okay. థర్డ్ మాడ్యూల్ ని క్రియేట్ చేయలేదు, క్రియేట్ చేశాక అప్డేట్ చేస్తా. Okay, ma, if you don't have any doubts, means I'll end the session. Right?